This is the new Crayon de Couleur Matte. It's a great lip pencil to achieve a two-tone lip application. Let me show you. First, moisturize the lips with the balm. Apply this shade all over the lip, just like this. Then, just in the center, apply this outer shade. It's very subtle, but it gives me a little boost. Now, let's see the results with the outer shades. Just have some fun and play with the colors this fall.